Hi, this is Rob Froney, and I'm here to show you how to set up the Arduino IDE. First thing we want to do is we want to go over here to File, and we want to grab one of the examples. I suggest going into the Basics and grabbing the Blink example. Then that gives you a new window, and you want to set up the tools next. Go over here to Tools, and then select the board. And the board you want to select is down here. It's already selected for me. It's this Arduino Pro Mini 3.3V 8MHz with that ATMEGA328. So go ahead and select that. Then you need to go down and check your serial port, and mine looks okay. Mine's plugged into dev/TTY USB 0, so I know that's good. Then you want to select your programmer, and I've been using Arduino as ISP, and that seems to work. So what you do to upload this is to hit this button right here, but before you do that, you have to grab your Arduino. I'm assuming you plugged in all the wires as shown down below in the wiki here, and you push the reset button, and you hold the reset button in while you push this button up here to upload, and then you let out the reset button, and you should see a thing down here where there's no errors. As long as that's working, your Arduino is probably blinking now. So have a look at it.